Hello everyone, today I am going to explain the poem Something Told the Wild Geese by Rachel Lemonfield. First, I will tell more about the poetess Rachel Lemonfield. Rachel Lemonfield was an American novelist, poet, and writer of children's fiction. She has received many awards for her works. Something Told the Wild Geese is one of her most famous poems. This poem is about the time of change in the cycle of seasons. Nature seems to have its own secret and mysterious way of telling the geese that winter has almost arrived and that they must get ready to fly to the land where the sun shines. So, in these lines we can understand that this poem is about geese and the nature tells the geese in a secret and mysterious way that you have to fly to the land where the sun shines. So, let's read the poem. Something told the wild geese, it was time to go. Though the fields lay golden, something whispered snow. Leaves are green and stirring, bed is luster glossed, but beneath warm feathers, something cautioned frost. All the sagging orchards steamed with amber spice, but each with breeze stiffened at remembered eyes. Something told the wild geese, it was time to fly. Summer sun was on their wings, winter in their cry. Thank you.